Welcome Year 8 to the last tutorial in linking our work with our artists. Now, you can see my portrait here from the last tutorials has suddenly changed. And what I've done is I've just given examples of how you can then link in your artist that we looked at the start of this project. So a quick recap, we had the work of Bruno Metra that we looked at, Ian MacArthur, we had Hattie Stewart, and we had Bruno Del Zoo. And I know a lot of you spent a lot of time on some lovely research pages, so now's the time to link that in with your work. So you can see over the top here, I have my Ian MacArthur links with these lovely fine lines. Now I've done those today using a fine liner pen, one of these, and I've also used a Sharpie pen. Just be careful when you work with these that you don't tend to smudge it, particularly with the ink on the surface. Over at the side over here, I have my Bruno Del Zoo link. And what I've done is I've outlined the shape within a viewfinder. Now you can grab one of these from over the side. If you're lucky enough to have one of these, you can use one over in the classroom and segment up your work. And to make it a bit more of a link, I've also added a monochromatic background, which Bruno Del Zoo tends to use. And you can see that gradient fill there over in the background there. If it were finishing this off, I'd probably outline that with Sharpie pen to really make it stand out. Over here, I have my Bruno Metra links. Now, this was a really interesting technique. So your reference sheets that you had originally, I cut them up and I've then placed them and they match perfectly onto your work. I could then take, for instance, a Sharpie pen and then outline those further if I really wanted to make those stand out, just like Bruno Metra does. I might even take little bits of tape and tape them on with a bit of masking tape to show that kind of effect that he does in his work. And then finally, you can see at the side, we've got Hattie Stewart's work. Again, planned out in pencil first, and I've painted these block colours on so that I was looking at her piece over here. I used quite a lot of magenta and the blues, and if it was going to this further, I'd use a light blue and I'd also use a black there to finish that piece off. So this is for when you're done. If you want to then embellish your work with that artist link, these are some potential options for you. Thank you.